Well, those aren't bad. 12 enough pants, 7 vitality, 2.3 health per second, and 33 health. Okay, awesome. Here. Here's much. See this guy's name? Fool Kicker!
He will kick no fools today. Just kick him.
Oh, look who it is!
Alright, let's head back.
Oh, it's a secret area. Aha! You're going to see more fire now. Next time we fight some enemies, hold on, let me attack. Just like...
Alone? Damn it.
Yeah, I just want to see the difference between regular and tier 1 of this attack are.
Okay.
Alright, looks like we're all out. Take some time off and stop attacking him. You're so far out DPSing me that I can't hold aggro. Dance, dude, fucker. You're gonna at least run up and hit him, at least have a shield on
him. I'm giving everything.
A mysterious cannon.
Mysterious shoulders. Required class berserker, I'll save that for now.
Oh my god! Okay, this cannon is called Big Dog. Two-handed unique cannon. 104 DPS.
Oh,
empty socket. 50 knockback. Plus 2 critical hit chance. Or plus 2%. Minus 4 to all armor per hit. plus 2 increased the amount of gold found, 5 health stolen on hit, all damage taken is reduced by 1%, 5% pet and minion health, plus 3 strength attribute, charge decay decreases by 20%, 1 increase of